So we're here with Anthony today to learn a little bit more about Earthmine and how Earthmine integrates with Autodesk products, specifically AutoCAD Map. So Anthony, let's start off. Tell us a little bit more about Earthmine.
So Earthmine, we're a street level 3D mapping company. We provide data, software, and services around our mobile mapping solution. And the idea is that our products are really targeted at professional applications.
Okay, great. And your products work specifically with Autodesk products. Tell me a little bit more about that integration. And maybe Justin, you might want to chime in here too.
Sure. I mean, I can start.
Sure.
So we've worked very closely with Autodesk and the Map3D team to build an extension for AutoCAD Map3D. And, again, a wonderful product for being able to bring together all sorts of, information into one interface to be able to then, visualize, of course, the Earthmine, imagery and view that data on top of the Earthmine imagery as well.
Yeah. I'd say Earthmine is a perfect fit for what AutoCAD Map3D does today. And that AutoCAD Map3D has always been about bringing in data from everywhere, and just like Anthony said, this adds a whole other dimension of bringing the real world into Map3D, and there's not many companies who can do that with products like this.
Cool. So good question for both of you then. I mean, how does that end user, our user, your end user, how do they benefit from this integration? What's the main?
Well, there's a real challenge, I think, facing those who manage infrastructure. Whether you're talking about a Department of Transportation or a utility company, even telco and various other things, is that there's a large number of assets strewn out over across a large area, and so 80% of really the cost of setting up an asset management system, is really filling your GIS with data, populating the database with information. Again, traditional methods are walking around with a GPS unit in your hand, whereas Earthmine can, as you can see, just drive down the street and capture that same information.
So would you say that this would be good for things like yearly utility pole inspections, things like that, or inventories?
Yeah, specifically with utilities, I think absolutely, things like pole inventory, joint use, I think even, call center support, having that ability to look and see what's out in the field from the desk is very useful, even work order management. So I think a number of applications for the Earthmine data set.
Excellent. And since you've recently become an Autodesk AEC industry partner, what has that meant to Earthmine? How do you like being a partner, and have you seen any benefit from that?
Absolutely. I think the biggest thing was working closely with the Map3D team and Justin's team to really come up with the right solution. Earthmine's not trying to build the capabilities that Autodesk has, but again, working with Autodesk, being able to integrate into their product very seamlessly has been tremendous. And of course, the marketing helps out as well. It's good to get the word out. As a growing company, it's hard to, leverage that huge user base that the AutoCAD products have, so Autodesk products have.
Great, excellent. Well, thanks. So we're really interested to know a little bit more about this wonderful SUV, what it does, how it works, and what this is up on top of the roof. So, I don't know, maybe you can give us a quick tour.
Sure, I'd love to.
Excellent.